Hello, welcome to Just Learn Civil. Please subscribe for more videos. Today's topic is static indeterminacy. We would learn about the definition of static indeterminacy, physical meaning of static indeterminacy, internal and external indeterminacy, and how to find it will be covered in next video. Definition of static indeterminacy. The number of additional equations necessary for solution of the problem is known as degree of static indeterminacy or degree of redundancy of the structure. Static indeterminacy equals to external indeterminacy plus internal indeterminacy. External indeterminacy is related to the support reaction. If support reaction is greater than the available static equations, then the system is said to be externally indeterminate. It is R minus 3 for plane structure and R minus 6 for space structure, where R is the number of independent external reactions. We use R minus 3 for plane structure because 3 is the number of static equilibrium equations available. Summation E of X, summation E of Y, and summation moment equals to 0. These are the 3 equations available for plane structures. And for space structures, we will have summation Fx, Fy, Fz equals to 0, and moment about all the 3 axes 0. So R minus 6 for a space structure. Internal indeterminacy. It is related with the member of structure and generally occurs for frame. Internal indeterminacy occurs if there are more number of members than required. Physical meaning of static indeterminacy. It is minimum number of independent forces or stresses that are required for finding all the stresses developed in the structure. That is, if static indeterminacy is n, then there are n unknown forces or stresses to be found out for complete analysis of the structure. We would be dealing with these questions in finding the static indeterminacy in the next video. Now I will illustrate about static indeterminacy through an example. Here you can see a beam whose both ends are fixed. So in each end there are 3 unknowns. Y direction, X direction, and moment. Y direction, X direction, and moment. So unknown equals to 3 plus 3 equals 6. Non-static equilibrium equation means 3. We have 3 static equilibrium equations: summation Fx equals to 0, summation Fy equals to 0, and summation moment equals to 0. So static indeterminacy equals to 6 minus 3 equals 3. So talking about the physical meaning, if we find 3 forces which are unknown, we can find all the stresses developed in this beam. This is what static indeterminacy's physical meaning means. Definition of static indeterminacy says minimum number of forces required to find all the forces of the beam, that is to completely analyze the beam. So static indeterminacy is 3, and if we find 3 forces, any of the 3 forces, then we can find all the stresses developed in it. This is the static indeterminacy. Thank you for watching. Please leave comment if you have any further questions. Please subscribe, like, comment, share. If you like this video,